disillusioned. I go on describing this place and the way it feels to live and die. The natural world and whatever else it's called. Driving in and out of town, seeing no edge, breathing sky, and it's hard to describe without seeming absurd. I know there's no other world, mountains and websites. Just to remind myself that I briefly lived. Place where I live calls out revealing. Yeah.